Prayer with Apostle J.B. Makananisa. Touch your screen now.
Are you having courage? Yes. Let me call people who want to accept Jesus now, who are not Christian or backsliders. Run forward. Backsliders, sinners, thieves, liars, come forward. Gossipers, you can run forward there. We pray with you a prayer of repentance. We give you a chance, liars, gossipers, fornicators, adulterers. The Bible says, outside there are dogs and mutilators. Go and stand there. Outside there are dogs and mutilators. Thieves, robbers. Sometimes we need to ask them, what is it that you want to repent of? They will tell you. And you find you are sitting down, you are doing the same. Others are fornicators. Yeah. Many people here are fornicating. Yeah. Adulterers. Others have got spirit of lust. Because the Bible says when you look, already you have done that. Others here, they lie everywhere. They can lie to you with lies, but they pray. Have you ever find people that pray, but they lie too much? Lie. Even pastors, they lie. You hear somebody say, Holy Spirit was telling me. Ah, Holy Spirit. Lying. You say, Holy Spirit was telling me. God was, hey, God, how was he telling you? They are talking about their mind. Somebody just write a message and say, God was telling me. Lying. Why don't you say, this is the message I want to preach to you. You preach to them, you finish. Than to say, hey, God told me. That God will leave you now. Because you quote him where it's not necessary. Look here, if you want to invite God, God will look at your courage. It is your strength. The strength you are given, you use it. Now you say, this person wants to serve me. He bring now his voice. God won't speak until you show him your courage. By doing with all your strength. Paul says, I can do all. He was saying, my obedience, people are surprised of it. It's only God who strengthened me. So now, look at Paul who says, I went to heaven. I heard some words I can't tell you. But look how many words we are telling. I was in heaven. I dream this. That's why God is quiet now, because we are too much. We are running very fast. Now, even our visions are of entertaining now. It's not God speaking. If we look at the fulfillment of what we are saying, nothing. Because what we are doing now is, God told me about you. God told me about you. Let's watch. Ah, the day determined that nothing is happening. Because we are quoting God. God gave me this message. Ah, God gave you this message. Are you sure? God gave you this message. So maybe we need to teach what we can teach. I got a revelation of myself. This is the message I preach. Even myself, when I preach here, I won't tell you God. I shall just come and teach you. So that God will talk. Holy Spirit was saying to me, you see, I wanted to turn that side. You say I must turn to the left. Holy Spirit. Lift up your hands. Machapi, come and pray with them. Pray of accepting Jesus. Come and pray with them.
Praise raise up your hands and follow me with this prayer. Say, Father, I've heard your calling today. I've heard your word today. And I've recognized my mistakes. I've recognized that I'm a sinner. I come to you with all my heart. Please forgive me for my sins. Wash me with your blood. Cleanse me with your blood. And forgive me for my sins. I declare with my mouth today that Jesus Christ is my Lord and my Savior. Please accept me as your child as from today. Thank you, Jesus. Amen.
Lay hands on them, please. Ushers, run forward. Lay hands on them, and after they touch you, go and sit down. God bless you. Clap hands for them. God bless you. God bless you. Thank you. God bless you.